Yeah, they're both. Got this for my birthday.
Huh?
And I got this for my birthday.
Uh-huh.
My birthday is in a couple days.
Mm-hmm.
Get out of here, bud.
It's still something I don't really understand. Why that would be interesting to anybody. I mean, I suppose if somebody came up to you with a knife or whatever, you can record it. Likelihood of that's pretty low. I want that guy to get on that thing and jump up and down.
car always comes out. Every single time. Do the cutter, man. Man, keep on. You put it out there. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, go ahead. Thank you. Thank you.
$90 a day.
A 5-part crystal?
Yeah, the 5-part and two tier 2 offers. 5-part with you.
Just sitting in two LA dudes in the back.
We got another one.
I'm on the right side. He's on the left
side.
On the
right, on the left side, and you on the right, right? I'm on the
Thank you. regardless of what the story is, I'm fully shocked. I'm fully surprised by
John,
that used to work here?
Oh, yeah? Okay.
I just seen him walk out of the store.
Thank you. for a sign to quit cable, and then here's some signs.
From the toaster
thirsty, I'm gonna drink the whole bottle right
now.
And one.
Well, give yourself a dose, man.
After tonight, I'll be going on my vacation tomorrow.
All right, bro. What are you gonna do?
Probably go to Lake Eufaula. Go swimming. Yeah, I got me a new GoPro.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I bought it off of Amazon. I bought myself my own birthday present.
There you go.
$52. And it comes with two extra batteries. But yeah, when I first looked at it on Amazon, I thought it came with its own memory card. But when I got it, they didn't come with a memory card, so I had to buy that separate. Kind of made me mad. So I can't use it until I got my memory card.
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you.
what? I don't know. Thank you. all I'm gonna record for now. I guess I'll stop it. 8:34. Because my battery's about to die, and I got, I'm not sure how much space I got left on this car. Let me check. It says I got 12 gigabytes left on the card, but my battery's about to die.
Way too fast for one.